Welcome to Flower Challenges YouTube channel. Hi children, in this video we are going to see the continuation of lesson What is Matter? First let's see the vocabularies and its meanings. Solid, திடப்பொருள், liquid, திரவப்பொருள், gas, வாயு, matter, சிறு துகள்கள், color, நிறம், shape, வடிவம், size, அளவு, freezing, உறைபனி, melting, உருகுதல், evaporation, ஆவியாதல், condense, மின்தேக்கி, water, தண்ணீர், candle, மெழுகுவர்த்தி, drip, சொட்டு, stream, நீராவி, stick, குச்சி, balloons, பலூன்கள், paper, காகிதம், glass, கண்ணாடி, bottle. Let's recall the vocabularies. Solid, liquid, gas, matter, color, shape, size, freezing, melting, evaporation, condensed, water, candle, drip, stream, stick, balloons, paper, glass, bottle. The next Roman, answer the following. First question, give two examples each of the solids, liquids and gases. The next Roman, answer the following. First question, give two examples each of solids, liquids and gases. Solid, apple, stone. Liquid, oil, water. Gas, nitrogen, oxygen. The next question, describe two properties of liquids. Liquid does not have its own shape. Liquids flow from one bowl to another. Third question, write two differences between solid and gas. Solid has a shape of its own. Gas does not have a shape of its own. It can be cut. It cannot be cut. My dear students, write this in your pen or with neat handwriting. Thank you.